You do some tweets that seem to be, or at least give support to some who would call others conspiracy theories. For example, even today, Elon, you tweeted this thing about George Soros. When you do something like that, do you
think
about...
Yeah, I think that's true. That's my opinion.
Okay, but why share it? Why share it when people who buy Teslas may not agree with you, advertisers on Twitter may not agree with you?
Freedom of speech, I'm allowed to say what I want.
You absolutely are, but I'm trying to understand, do your tweets hurt the company? Are there advertisers on Twitter that will come and say, you gotta stop, man, I can't get these ads because of some of the things you tweet?
You know, I'm reminded of the scene in The Princess Bride where he confronts the person who killed his father and he says, offer me money, offer me power, I don't care.
So you just don't care.
I'll say what I want to say, and if the consequence of that is losing money, so be it.